Mac Hollins out on defense. He's all the way back. As Stevenson
is anyone going to
outside the 30, flips it back. Stanford band nowhere in sight.
Uh-oh.
It's picked off.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Unbelievable.
Oh, wow.
Incredible. Chandler Jones takes it in and wins the game for the Raiders. Have you ever seen an ending like that?
I have never seen anything like that. I have no idea why he was doing that. Oh, my goodness.